McGee out of Lancaster, New Hampshire. All right, thanks for coming from New Hampshire. Here we have a 1952 WD owned by John Cullum out of Westminster.
Here comes the
run by the Bob Plant Farm, Tom Tam from Middletown.
Thank you.
Houston, owned by Chris Campbell from Decor Valley. Here we have an Allis Chalmers on 70. I don't know the year. And he doesn't either. Then we have a lawnmower. It's a Simplicity Montgomery Ward, Allis Chalmers, 1959 to 1960, and it is owned by Melvin Nick from Brampton, Ohio. Thanks for coming from Ohio. Ready?